डियर स्टूडेंट्स नमस्कार। भाविक शाह फ्रॉम साकार इंस्टीट्यूट। वी विल स्टार्ट स्टैंडर्ड 10th मैथमेटिक्स। फर्स्ट आई इंट्रोड्यूस पेपर स्टाइल ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10। हियर यू कैन सी पेपर स्टाइल। द पेपर ऑफ Standard 10th maths is 18 marks and 3 hours. In this paper, 4 sections, section A, section B, section C and section D. Section A contain 1 mark questions, total 16 questions and 16 marks. Section B contain 2 marks question, total 10 question, 20 marks. Section C contain 3 marks questions, total 8 questions, 24 marks. And Section D contain 4 mark questions, total 5 questions and 20 marks. That your total marks of your paper is 80. Then you can also see detailed paper style. In section A, question number 1 to 16, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, there are true and false. Question number 5, 6, 7 and 8. MCQs. Question number 9, 10, 11 and 12 are fill in the blanks. And question number 13, 14, 15 and 16 are short questions. You can give answer in one sentence or one word. In section B, there are question number 17 to 26. Section B contains total 10 questions. Each question contains 2 marks. Any 4 questions contain internal option. And in this section, there are chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 14. In these 8 chapters, here ask any 10 questions. In section C, question number 27 to 34. Total 8 questions. Each question contains 3 marks. Any 3 questions contain internal options. In this section, there are asked from chapter 2, 4, 5, 7, 10, 12, 13 and 14. Next, section D. Question number 35 to 39, total 5 questions. Each question contains 4 marks. Any 2 questions contain internal option. In this section, there are chapter number 3, 6, 9, 11 and 13. Now, you can see blueprint of paper style, standard 10th mathematics. In first column, you see chapters. In standard 10, there are 15 chapters. In second column, 1 mark questions. In third column, 2 mark questions. In fourth column, 3 mark questions. In fifth column, formal question and in sixth column total marks. Chapter 1. In chapter 1, two questions of 2 marks means total 4 marks. In chapter 2, one question of 1 mark, one question of 2 marks and one question of 3 marks, total 6 marks. In chapter 3, two questions of 1 mark, one question of 2 mark. Here you can also see the sign of star. Star means this question has internal option. Means in chapter 3 of 2 mark question, one question contain internal option and one question of 4 marks, total 8 marks. In chapter 4, one question of 1 mark, one question with internal option of 2 marks, one question of 3 marks, total 6 marks. In chapter 5, one question of 1 mark, one question with internal option of 3 marks, total 4 marks. Chapter 6, one question of 2 marks, one question with internal option of 4 marks. This question is theorem, total 6 marks. Chapter 7, one question of 1 mark, one question of 3 marks, total 4 marks. Chapter 8, two questions of 1 mark, two questions of 2 marks. Here you can see 1 plus 1 means one question is single question and one question with internal option, total 6 marks. Chapter 9, one question of 4 mark. This question is practical sum, total 4 marks. In chapter 10, one question of 1 mark, one question with internal option of 2 marks, one question of 3 marks, total 6 marks. Chapter 11, one question of 4 marks. This question is construction with internal option, total 4 marks. Chapter 12, one question of 1 mark, one question of 3 marks, total 4 marks. Chapter 13, one question of 1 mark, one question with internal option of 3 marks, one question of 4 marks, total 8 marks. Chapter 14, one question of 1 mark, one question of 2 mark, one question with internal option of 3 marks, total 6 marks. Chapter 15, 4 questions of 1 mark, means in this chapter all questions are short questions, total 4 marks. Best of luck from Sakar Parivar. Goodbye.